Hi, this is Artie Padilla from Every Neighborhood Partnership. I'm so glad you've chosen to take this audio tour of our city. By doing so, you've shown a deeper desire to learn more about our community and its residents, as well as hear and see some of the things that have made Fresno both a uniquely wonderful city, yet a city with many broken parts. As you prepare to depart, I'd like for you to clear your mind of what you think you know about Fresno. If possible, turn off your phone. Don't put on the radio, and keep your conversation on the things you see and hear. Keep your eyes focused on the things you see as you drive around. Your ears alert to the sounds you hear and the unique smells if your window is down. But try to notice the little things. What's the difference about the neighborhoods you're driving through in comparison to those you grew up in? What do you notice about the homes, the street conditions? Who's walking on the streets? Is anyone walking on the streets? Try not to pass judgment on things you see that don't seem to look right, or things that may sadden you. There will be time in the future to talk to others that can help you better understand what you are seeing and why. Today, you are going to hear from individuals that have put many years of service into our city and have gleaned some time-weathered wisdom on specific topics. Some will be institutional leaders. Others are community activists. One is our former mayor, Ashley Swearingen. Regardless of their position in the city, they've invested a lot of time and energy into better understanding our community. Each has a unique lens from their past experiences. We believe this tour will allow you to hear these unique perspectives and really get a clearer understanding of the complexities of our city. As you drive around, remember, our city is 130 years old. Lots of things have happened to make Fresno the city that it currently is. This driving adventure will hopefully be just the start of your quest to learn more about Fresno and develop a deeper appreciation for it. So off you go. Be prepared to have your soul stirred by the things you see and hear. But that's exactly why we invested so much time in creating this experience. Make the most of it. It's okay to have your emotions stimulated from the things you see. That's the very point of this experience. You may even see some beautiful things that you never knew existed in Fresno. Remember, every experience is a rich experience, but only if you are aware and present during the experience. So may your time be rich and your travel safe. I'll reconnect with you later.